I've something to tell you, elders. I am an elder myself, and a witness to the sufferings of Christ. And with you, I have a share in the glory that is to be revealed. Be the shepherds of the flock of God that is entrusted to you. Watch over it, not simply as a duty, but gladly, because God wants it. Not for sordid money, but because you are eager to do it. Never be a dictator over any group that is put in your charge, but be an example that the whole flock can follow. When the chief shepherd appears, you will be given the crown of unfading glory. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Please stand for the gospel.